they must be absolutely terrified in there, you know? So, yeah, I'd hate to imagine how hard it must be right now. So apparently Moses went in and held the knife first and demanded the staff hand over some sort of ornamental bowling ball. And then Jonah went in and made some threats with the knife. But luckily security were able to control the situation fairly quickly. But it's armed hold up, so, you know, they were all in on it.